A vehicle fire shut down both sides of Interstate 16 last night near MLK Boulevard in Macon. According to Georgia State Patrol, a box truck blew a tire, causing the driver to lose control of the vehicle and turn on its side. It happened just before 7:30 p.m. GSP says the eastbound traffic was open to one lane around 8:15, but the westbound lanes did not reopen until 11:20. No injuries were reported.